Okay, what is up? So today I have a surprise for everybody. I am going to do a tutorial for you guys about how to beat Galactus. Utilizing, why am I doing this? Oh my god, that works, yo! I am the best combo master. I am the combo fiend of, I am not the combo fiend of Spider-Man. I was just trolling through arcade. What the fuck you, Dormammu? Fuck you, whipping? Yeah, fuck you. I was waiting for a phone call, and so I was just trolling around in arcade mode because I haven't played a fighting game in like 2 weeks. So because of that, I was just playing arcade mode, touching up and everything. Actually, you know what? I wonder. Yes? No? Oh god! No! That wasn't the one that I have to hit him out of, apparently. I was way too fast. Oh, here we go. Yes? No. What the f- Dude, fuck you. Your fist went straight through. I'll go through. I gotta beat this dude now. Like, this dude is making a mockery of me. Why didn't I counter that? I wanna counter that. Like, what the- I can't counter that. Come on. Oh, shit! Can't counter that! This dude is a dick. Oh my god. Yeah, I'ma kill- Oh my god. I'ma kill him with that. I'ma die. Fuck you! Galactus is a bitch. Put it with the finger la- Oh my god, he put it with the finger lasers. Who do I have? Oh, I have Hulk! Oh, that wasn't the rocks. Oh my god! Bitch, you don't fuck with Hulk! Anyway, the point of what I was going to do with this... I completely forgot already. Fair warning, anything that happens in this video is going to be terrible. Because I stayed up against my attempts. I stayed up, oh, we're gonna show you Hulk's ending, because people surely haven't seen this shit before, fucking spoilers and whatnot. I stayed up and I watched parts of NCR last night, and I was gonna go to sleep before the end, because I had to go to work at I have to go to work very early. For those of you that don't know, I basically generally start work sometime around either 2 a.m. to 3 a.m., somewhere in there. However, this time around, I had to also start work at, it was about an hour drive away. I was filling in for somebody else, and it was about an hour drive away, so I had to fucking, wake up so early. So I tried to go to sleep, and I couldn't sleep, so I stayed up and I watched it, and I didn't end up going to sleep until around like 11:30 or something like that. So I basically got like an hour of sleep-ish around there. So I'm feeling fantastic. I worked 11 hours today, feeling fucking great. Feels like somebody smacked a hammer into my lower back. And let me tell you, do not get a job that involves stocking shelves at all if you are 6'5", because stocking that lower shelf sucks. Damn it, I hate it. Anyway, so the point of this video, basically, I was just playing, because I was waiting for a phone call, so I didn't want to, like, interrupt the video for the phone call, and the phone call happened to come in right before I fought Galactus, so I figured, let's fight Galactus, why the hell not? The point of this video, some of y'all may be wondering, why the fuck did you asshole, show off the live game reportable shit, back however long ago it was, a week ago, whatever. And now you haven't done a video involving the live game or portable. Funny story. Not really. Basically, there's a bunch of issues here. Firstly and foremostly, I have an old computer. This is the most important part of the story. I have an old computer. I don't play games on the PC. I just flat out do not like, for whatever reason, the keyboard slash mouse, using that to control. I don't like it. I don't, for whatever reason, just doesn't click with me. I don't enjoy it. So I don't really use my PC for much of anything. So I don't need like a high-end like up to date current technology PC. So because of that, this, I don't know how old it is, but to give you an idea, it still has Vista. This came with Vista. That's how old it is. It's very old. Now here's the thing. The AVerMedia program itself seems to, I haven't really gone in depth with it because of various things that I will talk about in a moment, but there's a few things about, it seems to work fine. XSplit. Again, there's a lot I need to learn if I want to use that, but it appears to work fine. But for whatever reason, together, they don't work. They don't click. They're not liking each other. They refuse it. They're like Pokemon in a daycare. They refuse to mate and make me an egg. A beautiful video-making egg. It refuses. And it's killing me. So for whatever, I mean, we basically did boil that down. I contacted everybody possible. I posted on XSplit forums. Shout out to the XSplit forums. Like, if you guys use XSplit, the people that are, like, actually, like, their techs and shit that know, that have the knowledge of the program and whatnot, they're great. Like, I cannot say anything but good things about the people in XSplit trying to help me. Like, they were fantastic. AVerMedia, not so much. It took them, like, 2.5 days or some shit just to get back to me. I'm split on them. I'm fairly split on them. But anyway, that's a story for another day. There's no real reason to get into it. Basically, we narrowed it down. You know, like, at first, I was like, okay, why isn't this working? There has to be some reason. Is my live game reportable broken? Did I not install shit correctly? What did I do? And we basically boiled it down to, it's Vista. Because I used a friend's computer that has Windows 7 on it. But unfortunately, their computer, despite the fact that it is newer and it has Windows 7 on it, actually has worse specifications than my laptop. It has, like, half the RAM, less memory. And it's bad. His computer is bad. I don't even know how he survives with that shit. I tried to use it, and it was so slow. Oh, my God. I couldn't do it. I would lose my temper and throw it out a window within, like, 2 days. Guaranteed. Anyway. So, and I didn't really get it to work, but that was just, I basically just assumed, okay, that's just a driver error problem. I just didn't install it correctly, but I don't give a fuck, so I'm not gonna be like, hey, give me your computer forever so I can actually use this. Like, I just didn't care enough to, like, fully field test it. But I did get it to work with XSplit, to interact with XSplit, to get XSplit to recognize it as a camera. It's basically, when I try to get to use it as a camera source in XSplit, XSplit just says, camera's not available. Either it's not plugged in, or it's in use by another program, and it's that's not true. XSplit, just for whatever reason, in Windows Vista, refuses to acknowledge the existence of a live game reportable. But I figured, okay, no biggie, you know, whatever, let's see how AVerMedia's software by itself works. Let's just test it, why not? It turns out that it records gameplay perfectly. Like, if I just plug it in and record gameplay by itself, it was actually the first thing I tested. I actually did, like, I played through arcade mode of Street Fighter Cross Tekken twice. And just because I heard that there were problems when the video keeps moving, like, eventually the sound would desync, it didn't happen. It records video perfectly. But then you add in the commentary. And basically the computer, I don't know if it's a computer thing, I don't know if it's their thing, but basically, the computer acknowledges and begins recording the microphone that I have plugged in, which I did end up getting a blue snowball. Thank you, everybody who gave input and whatnot. I did do my research beforehand as well, and the blue snowball was basically between getting the blue snowball, which is useful for a lot. The reason I did end up getting this is because it's useful for a lot of other things. Just having a microphone is useful. That'll be useful in a lot of other potential situations if I ever, like, pursue something regarding anything with, like, video editing, making video, whatever, voiceovers, shit like that, the microphone will be there and be very useful. So that's why I ended up getting it. And then there was the Sennheiser headsets, like, I can't even remember what it was already, but it's the headsets that Spooky uses for his stream. I found out what those were, and it was those two, and one of you guys had said about the Sennheiser, but then I'm $200 too much. That is just too much. And, like, one of you guys actually deleted your comment, but it still goes through on email. I still see that shit. Yeah. Basically, throughout the whole PDP, Afterglow shit. And I did. I mean, obviously, I knew about that. Like, anybody who watches a fighting game stream knows about PvP shit by now. I actually spent a little bit of time watching Fnatic's stream, and it's just, his voice was, it was grainy. Like, you could tell it was grainy, that it wasn't, like, amazing. Like, my camera's audio pickup is more effective than that microphone, and that's just, can't be, if a fucking, how old is this, 3 years? 4 years, maybe? No, three. I want to say this is like a three-year-old camera. If the audio pickup on a three-year-old digital camera that cost me like $90 or something is better than a headset that's supposed to, like, the entire point of it is sound quality and the microphone, and that's all it's got, and it's better than that, not gonna drop money on it. Sorry, AGE Fnatic, I ain't using your code. But basically, so for whatever the reason is, it starts recording the microphone something like 2 or 3 seconds before it begins recording the video. So the sound was very desynchronized. Like, for instance, the very first time I tested it, I hopped online and I tried to play. And basically what happened was it was like easily apparent. At first it was kind of like, okay, maybe, but I can't really tell because the game audio, again, was correctly synced. It was only the commentary that was desynced. And so, it wasn't until I was using Spencer in the match, and I tried to do the whole TK grapple into the diagonal zips into 80K. And I said before it started, there's no way I'm going to hit this. I'm not good enough in this lag to do that. I'm too rusty and whatnot. And basically, I said, because I ended up doing it. That's right, I'm amazing, but I ended up doing it. And I said, oh my god, I can't believe I did that, before I even started doing the grapple to go into it. That was how off the sound, the commentary was. And so, like, that's absolutely unacceptable. Like, I cannot do that. That's too much. I could take the trouble to try and, like, perfectly sync it together using a video editing program, but it's too much work. This is fine. Like, yes, I may not get perfect picture with this because I may have it tilted a little bit, maybe it's not angled perfectly, but you know what, it works right out of the box, and that matters more than me having to spend like 17 hours putting the goddamn video together, not to mention how long it takes to render the fucking video in the first place. One thing I do still need to test is whether or not that same thing happens when streaming with the Aver Media. Because that was one of the big reasons why I bought it, is because it would allow me to potentially stream. And I was very interested in that, and I still need to test that. However, like I said, my back feels like Thor took a hammer to it. And it is too much work to contemplate to put all the cables together and fix all that shit. Funny story about the cables, my dog broke my HDMI cable. Because I didn't get one of the... I got one of the ones, like my PS3 is about, I don't know, 2 feet away from my TV. So I just got a 3-foot HDMI cable. What am I going to need a long HDMI cable for? That's fine. Turns out it wasn't fine since I got the LGP and I plugged it in and it was barely long enough to reach my computer to the TV. And my dog came running through and it was all good. She dodged the cable and whatnot, jumped up on my bed, got some roughhousing. It was only when she jumped off the bed and directly onto the cable... and the end of the cable, the end that was in the input for my TV... it just snapped off, like, completely. Like, the cable just snapped out. The input thing was still in my TV, but the cable was disconnected. And obviously, there was no good way to reconnect it. But thankfully, HDMI cables are cheap. Unless you want that $600 diamond-tipped shit, or whatever that was, that had fucking hilarious reviews on BestBuy.com, and then Best Buy deleted them all. Dicks. Like, that was amazing. Reading through... I don't know how many of you guys may have seen that, but I still remember... going through all those. They were fucking hilarious. They were amazing. Anyway, enough wasting your time. I do still need to test the streaming to see if the same thing happens, or whether or not I'm even capable of streaming, if my internet can handle it. I didn't even put in a match selecting thing. I'm gonna give y'all some matches. Like, I mean, like I said, I'm barely playing this game anymore. It's readily apparent that, I mean, number one, people are just getting bored of Marvel a bit. Because Marvel's getting a little stale, you know, like the honeymoon period is over. There's not really a significant amount of tech to be found, and even if there is tech to be found, it's for characters that nobody uses anyway. Like, Virgil's discovered, Doom's discovered. Not much else to do. I don't even care about connections right now. I rambled on too long. I can't be picky or choosy about my stuffs. Oh, this guy picked the main team. A team that is set up to be mine. What am I doing? What am I doing? What am I doing with my life? I'd be cray. Oh, God. I ain't even mad about it. y'all waited all this time. Y'all sat through my rambling. Y'all sat through my rambling to deal with, like, 3 second input lag. Holy shit, this is bad. Yeah, I don't know why I'm hitting buttons on wake up against zero. That's smart. Yeah, you're not gonna do combos. I don't care. I don't care who you are. Well, you're gonna do this easy-ass combo. I just need to ensure homie doesn't get a perfect. It's good enough for me. Zero ate some shit. Dante ate some shit. I'm gonna hit some buttons just so this dude doesn't, like... I'm gonna mash on launcher, because that's how I do. Because my heavy button might be going out, but my launcher button is perfectly fine. Yeah, bitch! Fuck. Damn it! Still hitting launcher. I'm gonna come down and hit you. Come down and hit zero on incoming. Yep, that's gonna happen. Bitch. Like, did every single one of those button presses, I shit you not, every single one of those button presses was an attempt at X-Factor. I shit you not. Every single one. That was like, what, 3-4 attempts? Something like that? And online, like, nah. Fuck you, bro. My netcode is trash and you ain't getting shit in this.
Why do you tell this to me, mom?
Why would you want to put... You didn't hit a single combo. Like, I mean, seriously. I mean, it's perfectly fine if you're, like... If you're an online-only player and maybe you just, you know, you don't understand... That this is not how it's supposed to be played. This input lag, the natural input lag of the shitty netcode marble, you don't know about it because this is your realm. Because online is how you do. You are fine. You're not dropping shit. Everything's going perfectly, amazingly, amazing for you. And you just don't get it. You know, that's fine. I understand that. I don't obviously agree with it. Like, you should know that online is not the correct way to play this game. But if it's all you know, that's all you know. But this dude didn't hit a single combo. Your bar just went down to zero, and you are still ready to fight. What? How in the fuck does that logically process? That didn't work. That didn't work either. I need to pick that team again. You motherfucking little cunt! Go away! God, ruining my day. Like my day wasn't already ruined. I feel like ass. I want to just jump off a bridge, a very high bridge that will result in my cranium being collapsed and me just peacing out from the world. And I'm talking about Marvel ruining my day. That's how bad this shit is. That's how bad. Watch this dude just switched to same and now I get him again. What the fuck? Are we gonna stay, like, maybe it's just the netcode that's like, fuck you. Oh, another thing about my day, I forgot about this. So yesterday, and I just noticed, I think this is off, my badsies. So, yes, all day yesterday, I wear contacts. I have shitty vision, terrible, shitty vision. It's pathetic how bad my vision is. And all day yesterday, my contacts were just bugging the shit out of me. Well, my right contact was bugging the shit out of me. But I just figured, eh, you know, I'll get home, I'll take a... God damn you! Go away! Anybody who was ever selected Virgil ever cannot connect with me. I need to make that happen. That was the slowest, most, like, Is this guy real? Is this guy real? Bitch. Oh, hey, I thought he might air tech out of that. He didn't. I don't know why I got hit. I need to blow that up. I didn't block that. Like, I watched him go up in the air. I watched him do a slow-ass tri-dash. I watched him do that. What? Why did that cross up? That was stupid. That was just stupid. Why am I using this character? I can't use this character. I'm a dive kick. It didn't work. I'm a dive kick again. It worked. Kinda, sorta. I'm a dive guy. I'm gonna get hit by Shredder. Ah! Motherfucker, you were supposed to go in the air. Bitch, fuck you! Fuck your doom. There. That. Mr. Hawkeye himself. Mr. I don't miss. Mr. Fuck you. You missed. You piece of shit. I didn't even finish my story. Let's finish my story. Well, I let my Trish get blown up by Virgil. Because seriously, I'm bored to tears already. So basically, that was actually, if he actually meant to do that, like he knew Strider would hit, that was pretty impressive. Like, kudos to you. That was cool. If you actually meant to do that. Even though you're using Virgil, that was still pretty slick if you meant to do that. But basically, so anyway, I figured I would get home, I'd take my contacts out, I'd put them in solution, the solution would clean it all away and it'd be perfect. It didn't. My contact got scratched. And so all day today, while working, the cherry on top to everything else going on, while working, I have a scratched contact in my eye, which, like, you cannot explain just, like, the frustration there is of, like, having your contact messed up in some way. That is just something you have to experience. Plain and simple. But it sucks dick to have that happen. And so I had that all day long while working today. Like, half the time, I just closed my eye. Like, I just had my right eye closed. Because it was too annoying. But when I closed my right eye, the pain went away. It didn't exist anymore, so it was perfectly fine. But anyway, so I got home, and I looked at it, and I'm like, oh, hey, this is scratched. And I kind of, like, just to make sure that it was scratched, to try and make sure. Damn, I didn't even get to see that dude's name. To make sure that it wasn't just something that was maybe stuck on the contact, it stayed stuck on for whatever reason in the solution. I kind of just tried to, like, wipe it away, but apparently my eye was so dry that it dried out the contact so badly that my finger just, like, barely slid over it, and the contact is ripped in half. Directly down the middle. Boop! Gone. Oh. Well, now I need new contacts, so I'm actually wearing glasses right now. I am not a person, like, freely admitted, I do not have a face that promotes the wearing of anything on it. I look stupid in hats. I look stupid in glasses. No matter what, if there's anything on my face besides my own face, that was a great description, I look stupid. So I never wear glasses. I'm not used to them. And, like, again, this isn't really something you can, like, properly explain without experiencing it. But if you're used to one mode of, god damn it, fuck it, whatever, I don't even care if you use Virgil, I'm done. If you use, like, one mode over the other, switching to whatever other, you know, like, glasses, corrective, whatever that you're using is weird. Like, my depth perception when I wear glasses is all kinds of just completely and utterly fucked. There's really no other way to properly, like, say what is going on. I cannot, like, I'm clumsy when I wear glasses. I'm clumsy as shit. Like, if I go and I walk out, like, go try and take my dog for a walk or something, I will trip and potentially die, like, 17 different times while doing so. I have no proper depth. Oh my god, this was a terrible idea. Oh my god, this person is spamming dive kick. Oh my god, that didn't combo because this connection is ass. Oh my god, I don't even know what the hell just happened. Oh hey, there we go. Proper visual. Oh my god, I don't know what just happened. I'm a terrible Felicia. Terrible Felicia. Why did I hit a button? I hit a button. Like, why did I hit a button? That was stupid. It's okay though, because this person can't do combos. Yeah, bitch. I don't even know what button I just hit there. Nice instant overhead from half stream. Fuck you, Akuma. You cunt. Oh my god, I'm gonna dry tag. I don't even care. Do something. Hey, fuck you, bitch. I just tried the X Factor. Wow, funny story. I just tried the X Factor while I was X Factor. Figure that logic out. Because I tried to do it. Yes, I'm fine. And now I'm a bionic on you again. Nice instant overhead, bro. I love the lag during it. Fucking watch every single moment of this. Every frame by frame, watch this shit. That is your penalty. This connection. I'm a super jump and do it over and over. I'm not gonna do it. I got toy touch. Fuck you, toy touch. Stupid toy touch. Hey, how about you? How about fuck you? Okay, that didn't work. Watch every moment of the RS. Was that too late? Holy shit, that wasn't too late. Fuck you in the face! Stupid lag. Whoa, what the hell was that? I don't even know if you're doing combo. Fuck you. This guy. At least he wasn't a Virgil user, I guess. Shoutouts to that. Watch. It's going to be another online-only player that doesn't even recognize that was shit. Watch. He's going to hit rematch. I'm going to just sit here and let him hit rematch. Because he's stupid and doesn't understand that there's nothing good about that experience. See? You're stupid. Fuck. What was I talking about? I finished the contact story. Did I start talking about anything else? I am even more distracted than usual here. That's not good. No bueno. There's no bueno. Oh my god, is it staying five? Fuck you. Of course it's not staying five. Why would it stay five? That'd be entertaining and good and stuff. God fucking damn. Fuck you for picking your mains. Oh, okay. Well, you're only seventh lord, so we're okay with it. Like rank matters? I'm talking about this shit like rank matters in any way, shape, or form, especially this far into the game. Where even the shittiest player could, like, have... Oh my god, damn it. That's the sound of all hope dying. Holy shit, that actually comboed. Holy shit, that doesn't combo. Pro tip, every shitty online Magneto goes low. Every single one. Like, if they're in the air, they're gonna go low. That was smart. I give no fucks. Why? Like, why? Why? He doesn't know that my Hawkeye's ass. Why does that work? That's stupid that works after a medium heavy. Like, that's legitimately stupid. Just in case y'all were wondering, that's legitimately stupid. And you snapped in my fucking Hawkeye. Dumbass. So the idea there was to dash up and grab the obvious scrubby player foot dive. That was the idea. But my hands were just... No. My hands just decided against it.